Increasing combat burn. Take it slowly.
Cypher, back with hardly a scratch. And here I am, practically electrocuting myself on Nason Gadara's equipment. How embarrassing.
Kai Sazen is trying to use the ultrawave transmitter to control rat ghouls. But she needs data on rat ghoul colony movements. I want to stop her servants from getting it.
My, that is worrisome. Rat ghouls are a hobby of mine. If I wanted rat ghoul colony data, I'd set up a sensor net to collect field readings. If I didn't have a sensor net, I'd use the settlers' sensors along the military front lines. Full of data your friends will want, unless you claim it first.
You're a useful man to have around.
Thank you. And I'm not finished. My own recipe of culto-derivative combat stimulants. Medicine to make you more deadly.
Now let's hope we can keep the data out of Kai Sazen's hands.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Do you require medical attention?
What's your count?
You first.
Increasing combat pheromone.
Take it slowly.
What are you doing here? Order's mine.
I am honored. The Empire is sending its best to hunt me down. The Republic will not fail here. Terrace will rise again.
This planet's destined to be a monument of Republic failure.
Confident words for someone clearly outnumbered. For the Republic! You can't destroy Terrace. The Republic's too strong.
Oh, my head. Cheap trick order. If you don't kill him, I will.
Order's my prisoner. We'll drill him for intel on the Republic's defenses.
You won't get a word out of me.
Master Gravis will be displeased with your mercy.
My activities are authorized by Imperial Intelligence.
Aren't you the independent spirit? Come on, Order. Interrogation awaits. We're going to have a fun trip.
Order's finished. I defeated him, then had Thana bring him in for questioning.
He'd better prove useful. Thana contacted me after your skirmish. She was eager to report the details of her bloodbath. But despite her best efforts, you've killed more Republic soldiers. Such carnage deserves recognition.
I had a good time.
A good weapon and fresh Republic prey. The only ingredients for fun you'll ever need on Talus. With order dispatched, I can finally focus the Empire's might on demolishing this wretched planet. The Republic's making a stand in the old sewer system. Speak to Melkor Din at our outpost. Help him slay the sewer's mutated denizens and drive out the Republic.
Mola, my dear. Don't lie. Tell me about the Rat Ghouls.
I'm just a xenozoologist. I've told you everything.
Excuse me, sir. Busy breaking another prisoner. I'm Melkor Din, chief interrogator.
All who oppose the Empire will fall by my hand.
You're the first Imperial I've seen who's eager to go after the Rat Ghouls. Those vicious mutants swarm the sewers.
Serves you right. Sith created the Rat Ghouls to begin with.
Mola's tongue is too free. But she's correct. The disease survived the planet's destruction. Now Rat Ghouls run rampant.
There must be some way to turn the Rat Ghouls against the Republic.
That's what we've been working on. Mola's been kind enough to tell us about a reactor the Republic's decommissioning. She claims they direct the Rat Ghouls by releasing trace amounts of toxic waste from the reactor core.
It's true. I saw their aversion to reactor leakage when I studied Rakul migration patterns. Exposure produced adverse effects.
How do we drive them off?
I wouldn't want to suppose before carrying out the proper tests.
This isn't academic research. Take your best guess, or it will be your last.
During the studies we performed, radiator leakage drove them mad. Poison the Rakuls, and they'll turn on everyone. You, us, each other.
Perfect. We blow up the chemical stashes, poison the lot.
It's time the Republic faces Taris's monsters. I coated the sewers in chemicals.
Hear that, Mola? The Rakghouls will mangle your beloved Republic. Lord Gravis was right about you.
Swallow your praise, Melkor. This one's an Imperial lackey, come to steal credit for Sith victory.
Glad to see you have such a way with people.
I'm here to butcher Rakghouls, not make allies.
That's enough! Thana, I trust you've come to do more than spark a fight.
Watch your tone. I'm not on Darth Gravis's leash anymore. While you poisoned the sewers, I was busy slaughtering Rakghouls. One of them hit back without touching me. It was using the Force.
Tell us what you know about these Force-using creatures.
They're called Nekghouls. They're sentient, proficient with the Force.
You know the penalty for lying, Mola.
It's true. Master Sulan's with the Nekghouls now, teaching them the ways of the light side.
Sulan. I know the name.
Sulan will not interfere with the Empire's plans.
Good. Look for him in this reactor Mola mentioned.
Don't send a worm to do a Sith's job. First one to overload the reactor core gets to watch the Netghouls fry.
Don't let Thana have all the fun.
Increasing combat pheromones.
Are you well?
There is no natural life here. What you smell is wrong.
Increasing combat pheromone.
sound of your death. I alerted Republic Security to your location. Consider it a fun challenge between friends.
There's no one I despise more than you, Thana.
I'm crushed. Now look out. Here comes security.
Take it slowly.
I knew I should have sent more droids your way.
Back, my students. Remember your teachings. You're surrounded by enemies and deception. I can offer an alternative to Imperial servitude.
I know the art of propaganda, Jedi. You can't entice me over to your side.
I sense the light inside you. Don't ignore it. Like you, these Netghouls were confused, angry, destructive. Now I heal them with the Force and guide them towards the light side.
School's out, Jedi. Your pupils are done for.
I can't let you interrupt their education. Come, my students. Show them what you've learned. Such strength. You could have served the galaxy brilliantly.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor. Let's toast this place and kill these freaks.
Look at yourselves. Weak lapdogs to a pathetic Jedi. Follow his teachings and you'll die like him. Instead, you must embrace your strength. Rise against the Republic and strike them down.
Sudan! You promised us prosperity, but your Republic is weak.
No! Don't let your anger erase everything you've learned. You still have a future on Taris.
But not with you.
Why did you let them go? We could have made the Netghouls extinct.
This way we can push the Netghouls to fight the Republic.
I say melt the monsters and be done with them. Taris calls out for more destruction, and I'm answering. Keep your distance or I'll carve my name into your hide.
Tulan's dead. The Netguls will serve us now.
Darth Gravis will be pleased to hear you saved the Sith's lost creations. Without their Netgul pets, the Republic is weak and defenseless.
The job's done. Easy.
If it's a challenge you're looking for, I know just the thing. General Farvin's leading our battle against the best of the Cathar settlers. Help General Farvin against the Cathar.
Increasing combat pheromones.